The night shift is going to stay within the hospital. We're going to get a little down and dirty, a little grittier. Yeah, it's just a kind of, I think it's just more of a more in-depth look at what happens at the hospital.
It's intriguing to see what they are doing between, you know, the hours of 12 midnight and 6 in the morning.
Crazier things are going to happen, I think. A little more liberty. It's going to be a really, really good opportunity for people to kind of see what makes them tick and to kind of, everything's going to be a little bit more on edge, I think. And I think we're going to get be able to get away with a little bit more being on at night, too. So maybe a little sexier, maybe a little more drama if that's possible. But I think it's going to be a really good time. It's going to be a great opportunity for the fans to get a different look at it, to get a different look at the characters and just the runnings of the hospital.
Hey, Kimberly, you want to keep it down? You want to keep it down a little bit, please?
Sorry.
McCullough, I basically have to concentrate for the both of us. No, Kimberly is, she's really, really an amazing actress. She's a very, very good actress, and she's very easy to work with because you just kind of, as long as you listen to her and pay attention to her, your reaction is pretty much inevitable, and it's nice to have that. It's nice to work opposite her.
What's that?
I don't know.
Fuzz.
There's eight. Got some milk. I'm gonna have a cookie.
Thanks for waiting for me. That was nice of you. So, what were we saying?
No, I think people would probably be surprised to know that I'm probably a lot goofier than people would imagine. Yeah, I think Kimberly would probably answer that a lot better than I would, but I think I'm a little bit more of a nerd or a little more of a, I don't know, kind of a goofball, really.
What's something that
you'll
be surprised
about? She's even goofier than you think she is.
Jason is very different from how his character Patrick first started on the show. Jason is a very nice guy. You know, he's from Canada. Everyone I've ever met from Canada is so nice. I don't get it.
They
make them up there. But yes, he's extremely considerate and he's just a really good person. He's not an egomaniac like Patrick, but he does look at himself in the mirror a little too much. But he's an actor.
Night shift is dangerous.
It's sexier.
Seductive.
Intriguing.
Original.
Night shift. It's just what the doctor ordered.
The SoapNet original series, General Hospital Night Shift, premieres Thursday, July 12th at 11 p.m.
on SoapNet.